pretty hard, boss. You look like you need to rest. Down there. Let's fly lower.
Firing on hostiles.
Vastly.
He's down.
Got a hostile.
Roger. Moving to target.
Visual on a heavy. Enemy reinforcements just showed up.
I need a shield.
I have the drone operator. Examining the area.
These reports help.
Be cautious. There's a caller out there.
Stay sharp, hombres.
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
Moving again!
pushing forward! Shoot them down!
I got you. That's it.
Much better, Ghost Lead.
Hang in there, fix it. You're good.
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy. Hostile, there!
Get the fire car, go and fix it.
All better.
Give it to him!
Sun's out!
Drone alive, one!
Beast mode, heads up. Bad guy over there.
Get drones out of control.
Slow it down.
Light him up!
Got it.
Dip circuit!
Copy. Push forward!
Maneuvering now, boss. Bad guy spotted.
Grenade fired!
Good one.
Hostile down.
Got one there.
Maneuvering in position.
Got one. Over there.
Target hit.
Hit him! Hit him!
Smoked him.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download. Once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
Got a hostile.
target mark, boss. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Nice shooting. I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my God, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
This mission is more important than we are, but don't worry. I'll do everything I can to protect you.
Funny. That's also what Sentinel told us when they arrived.
Position. En route your location.
You all right?
What? No. No way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've gotta get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move. with the grim look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? They were thinking of him when they said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash? So he's sleazy. And he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, you can put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI, it's a moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
He's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my God. You're right. Oh my God, what have we done?
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even wanna think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
That's great. How do we contact that?
No, it's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.